It began by my oldest son being molested by a Catholic priest. That molestation was covered up by the church. It did not shake my faith in Catholicism. It wasn't my faith that caused it. It was the hierarchy of the church that caused this problem. I go back exploring earlier forms of abuse in the church centuries ago. The damage that can be done by molestation is, in my mind, murder. And it's the murder of a soul. And there's nothing worse than the murder of a soul.